One of the most important things is, come sai, sai guy, yellow and yellow in defense, blue in offense, black in offense. Now, for example, yellow, yellow defense, okay, yellow defense, smaller guy here of the three guards, taller guys of the 3-2, so you go in the wing, the taller one, the wing in the middle, okay, small guy there. Now, we like both. Yeah, we need the hammer. Okay, thanks. Okay, and like I told you before, man to man and zone defense have to follow the same rules. Okay, and the most important is big guys and guards hold one on one. Like I told you before, if the opponents can drive easy to the rim, we can play any kind of defense. Okay, if they drive here now, okay, I can find pass or finish to the rim. Okay, so it's important, like man-to-man defense, zone defense, old one-on-one. We cannot relax. We have to, when it's possible, deny. What I mean, if he has the ball, okay, you guard him. Okay, if it's possible, if they swing the ball easy, is a situation where offense can build something good. So, hold one-on-one, deny. So if you are here, for example, okay, that deny the pass here, pass the ball here, pass, let's catch now. Okay, now if it's possible, deny again, because if the ball play, pam, 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 is really difficult for zone defense. It's easier for offense. And also the big guy, because if you are aggressive on the perimeter, but the ball goes inside, easy, it goes now in the heart of the defense, of course, it's unusual that the guys are aggressive, deny, put pressure, if the ball goes inside too easy. So all one-on-one, deny, are the rule of the man-to-man defense, and we need also in the zone defense. Okay, it's the base to begin to talk about zone defense. Okay, and now we talk about the positions, okay? Like I told you, this guy is in the middle because, for example, if the ball is here, you are there, step higher, okay? If the ball, for example, you guard the ball here, you go there, you guard him, you are there, okay? This guy is between a one that is slower, okay? He goes slower because if he's here, okay, we cut the line. So this guy taller, okay, give possibility also if you are in the middle to deny if you are here, okay? So the guy taller can hide, okay, to the point guard, okay, the possibility to watch in the right way. And also if he's here, he won't pass the ball there. If, for example, guard now is a tall guy that can deny the situation. So taller is here. Every time that the ball is, now, if you guard the wing here, okay, you go in the corner, okay? Now, corner is a big guy responsibility. It's your responsibility. One step higher. Perfect, yeah, okay. So when the ball fly here, it's to be this guy that come here. And now, the two big guys are tied, okay? Are tied. So you are here, and you have to play, the ball is there, in the line with the ball. If the ball is there, you cannot stay inside like this, because now, if you pass the ball there, for you it's too late, okay? He has to be over here, denying this way. Don't let that he box out you. So you can go in the corner and try to deny the shot and do something to, okay, play against the guard in the corner. So you are in this position, over play, over, over, the ball fly there, and you come here, okay? And in this moment, you are tied with your teammates there, okay? We are tied with your teammates. Good morning, okay? Iga's in the corner, and you here to deny, okay? And now, some details. In my opinion, here, we don't want middle penetrations, okay? The ball is in the corner, there are two lines, the baseline and sideline, that are big advantage for defense. Because now, if you drive middle, it can go here between, and I can shoot the ball, find players, okay? If you drive on the baseline, I think that there's a, come here, I think that the baseline, sideline, and also the glass help the defense in this moment, okay? We try to hold one-on-one here and push on the baseline. So big guys here, not this, but when you go in the corner, the right shot, and try to push there. First, the baseline, second, the big guys here, and of course, every time that the ball is in the corner, opposite guard go behind. Start over. So now we have the ball here, in guard position here, guard in the corner, you are over, yes. You are now between, perfect. As soon as the ball is here, you drop, just drop, or, for example, okay, in this moment you can go just one step there, one step over there, because you can adjust. Like I told you before, you have to follow the man-to-man rules. And another important point is each of you try to guard someone in your zone. Zone is only suggest, but it's not mandatory to stay here or there. We have to play defense. We begin and show 3-2 to everybody. We show 3-2 zone, for example, but the goal is guard the player. Don't have open guys. You have to guard the opponents, so we try to match up and go to find the man open. And now, when the ball fly there, you go in the corner, guys tie, we push here on the baseline. And now this guy cannot go here behind, because now if the ball goes inside, that's the ball in, now it's big trouble for us. It's a big problem, okay? Because in the heart of the defense. So now the ball is there, come back. When you go in the corner, the ball fly there, you come here, and you come here to deny, okay? To deny, okay, in this way, okay? Because we want, don't give it to them, easy passes inside, okay? Okay? You can also, because you push on the baseline, the side, you are here, to deny on this way, if you recognize that your teammates are there, okay, is in this way. Because also if you drive on the baseline, you can do this, okay, if you need help. Okay, guys? Okay? So the main guys, you're okay? So we go in the corner, all 1-on-1, overplay here, and overplay on the baseline. Okay, so you are ready to overplay. He push there. Okay, I'm here and ready also if I need to have my teammates there. Okay, so here we are tied. Okay, go back, ball in the middle. Okay. Now, different situation. This is when we have a big guys, okay, that switch in these situations. And like I told you, you can deny if the ball is already there, okay? You can switch, deny, pass the ball there, switch, and go, okay? Go back. Different is, come here, okay? Now, you guard them, okay? Now, big guys, cut on baseline, four-man shooter. Many teams says the four-man shooter. And now the guy here, okay, cut on the baseline, okay, And now, like before, you call to him, switch! Okay? Because now you don't guard nobody, okay? You now say to your team, switch, ready to go in the corner, of course, when the ball is there, my fault, when the ball fly there, to go here, okay? And we go to work on this way. Start over, okay, ball in the middle, ball to the guard, go, begin to cut, go,
switch,
okay, then I there, stop, perfect. Now, if you catch the ball here, like before, okay, you won't push on the baseline, okay, and then I to be ready to be here. Go back, okay, simple. Now, this guy is a really good shooter, 5 man, he's a big guy with size, okay, he's a tall guy, okay, and we won't protect him. Because if he goes in the corner against guard or against some quicker player, he can have problem about to hold 1-on-1. And so now he can decide, okay, go slowly, walking, walk. Okay, now you can decide to stay with him. Okay. Stay. You say to him, stay. And now we stay, match at 1-on-1. We follow the number 4, for example, on this way. Okay, because this guy recognized the situation, recognized that this guy is too slow to guard the player in the corner, and I decide, stay, to follow, okay, and guard the big guy, okay, that was on the baseline. This is the rule that you want, but it depends what you want to do. If you recognize the situation, you're a smaller guy, depending on the characteristics of your team, if you want to protect the big guy because he's too tall to go in the corner, in this situation, you can switch also to big guy. Or follow like before, like now. Okay? Start over. And of course, one of the most important things is, like I told you before, when you have an open shot for guards in the corner, or for number 4, when the big guy here is inside, okay? If I let to him to box out this guy, the opponents can find good shot in the corner. So when the ball fly there, don't stay here, it's not enough. It's this. So now you can go in the corner, or in any case, if he follow, you can stay. You can deny. You deny first. And after, switch, or if he doesn't call, okay, you follow, okay? That's what I mean. But the position here is very, very important. So don't let that big guys about generally cuts. In the same situations, okay. For example, we have big guys in the top here, and now adjust the position here, okay. We adjust the position. We, everybody, like I told you, have to guard one player. We can have this position, okay? Or, for example, can be, okay, after I say, I prefer that now talk about another situation. Like before, guard is here, okay? Here, okay. Now, like before, like I told you, that the big guys is to go in the corner, okay? So now you run the baseline. Wait. Simple rule can be that the ball fly there, switch, palm, and now, the point guard here, okay, you stay match, regular match, the point guard here against the guy in the top here, and you ready on the point guard, okay? Go back. Now, simple situations, okay? You are here, you are there, okay? Now, the ball fly, corner, switch, stop. Okay, perfect. You are here, on his defense against this guy, okay, and you are here. Suggest about this. Like before, now we have this adjustment, but sometimes happen that, for example, we have overload in the top, okay? The suggest for you is don't let in any case for the defense, yes, don't stay behind here, okay? is enough, okay, deny front here, and don't let it bauxite you on this way. Okay? So, in any case, let me do here, okay? No, this is okay to deny, but not inside, because the ball come back there, okay, it's difficult, recover against the guards, okay? So come back, come back, come back, come back, come back, okay? Clear? Okay? Now, ball, pass the ball there, okay, stop. Now, come here, please, come. Okay? Now, okay. You run the baseline. Stop. Now, he can also follow now. Okay? He can also follow because he recognizes the situations. Okay? And now we can follow the guard here. Okay? What I mean? We follow each cut. Okay? For example, where the guard, opponent guard cut, I follow and I switch with my teammates, okay, when it's possible. And for, come here. Come in the middle. Now, for example, pass the ball there. Stop. Now, you go opposite. Now you go opposite. Stop. Now we switch this guy. Okay, we're switching this guy because he goes far, he can drop, you can drop, okay? The problem is, if he goes far, I can leave him, okay? Because now he goes far, he can pass, go to overload the other side, but the ball is here, I can switch, go back. I follow each cut. Now play regular zone, okay? Zone, okay, now pass the ball there, okay? In the same, you go, switch, with him. Okay. No, switch, you come here. Okay? Okay? Because it's there. Okay? It goes far. Now you can fight your teammates. Switch every time this is possible. Okay? First of all, if it goes far, we can switch also with the big guy. But, for example, like I told you before, is it clear for now? Like I told you before, start over. Now, pass the ball there. Now he cuts. Go. Stop. Now, I cannot switch. I keep following. Now, the rule is, big guys in the corner, but in this situation, we have not advantage that you stay here and the guys there. So you can stay with him. And you say to the big guy, stay. Okay? Same situation, go back. Go low post here. Go there. Okay. Stay. Okay? Go in the corner. Okay? You are here. Here. Pass the ball. There. There. Pass. Stay. Okay, you can cut, switch with the other guy, switch, there, you can, okay, I'm in the middle, pass the ball, go to the wing position, low post, now you cut, take the baseline, bam, 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 now, yeah, if you are late, you can switch, but if you recognize that you stay with him, you can stay with the guard. For example, also in this situation, come here. Guard position, here, corner. Okay, here, okay. Now, if you start, okay, and you recognize situations, okay, and you recognize that you, no, stay there. Go post. Okay, now, if he goes on the baseline and you recognize that, you can stay with him, cut, okay, and you follow. Pass the ball, you cut, you can switch now. It goes far because it's far. Now you call. You follow him. Switch. Okay. You go there. Okay. Okay. Because you can leave him because he goes far to the ball. Pass the ball here. Okay. Now come back here. Okay. Now can be that we have to change position. You are on the wing. The ball is here. Everybody guard one player. Okay. Everybody guard one player. Okay. Now, pass the ball inside. Sorry, pass the ball in the guard. Now, follow the cut here. You have to follow the cut and deny. Okay? Everybody deny. It's clear now, everybody deny and follow the cut and switch when it's possible. If it's not possible, switch because nobody is in the zone or you have not the advantage of the mismatch situation, I follow the cut. Now, pass and cut, okay? Go, you go. Okay, switch, okay? You go, keep play, okay? Deny, okay, pass and cut. Pass, go, move, okay? Switch there, okay, good job, stop, perfect. You got same situation, go back. Okay, go back, here, you was here, you pass the ball and cut, again. Go just slower, no, stay here. Start over, and go slower, almost walking now, okay? So now, he cut now, okay? It's correct follow here, but now he got far to the ball. It's not dangerous. You can leave now to the other big guys or to the man in the wing. Because now he cut, don't go too over there, but now it's far to the ball. You don't need to follow him until here when the ball is there. Okay? You are here, follow, boom. You switch with him. Easy. Okay? Start over. Now slower, guys. Slower. Okay? Let's go. Go. Go, okay, good job, there, okay, switch again, okay, stop, perfect. You recognize that it was a dangerous cut to the ball, it was difficult for him to find the players or big guys or guard that switch with him, and he follows, perfect, okay. Each cut to the ball, dangerous, where the opponents can find solution or open situation, trail and follow. One more time. Let's go. Okay. Now. Once, you can also go to the corner, like before. Now you can cut in the middle, or you are a good shooter, you can cut and go in the corner. Okay? Ball there. Let the ball go opposite. Okay. There. Go. There. Okay. Okay, good job. Okay, here, match up here. Okay, here. Okay, again, good job. It's good, okay, again. And like you saw before, it's correct. And now, walk the same way, play before, go in the corner like before. Okay, perfect, stop. Now, it's important this position, drop. It's important, the guard. When the big guys in the corner, okay, they guard the wing, drop to find the man here for box out. It can be their guard, can be also their guard and big guys. Also vice versa. Go in the corner there, please. Go in the corner there. The big guys here. Also in these situations, stay. Also in these situations, he drops, okay, against the big guys. It's important job also for box out. Ball there, guard opposite, drop. Okay, start over, again. Ready, here we go. Okay. Stop, perfect, you are right, it's good call, again A. And like you saw, now, it's difficult to play regular zone defense in the top level. It's difficult because it's too easy for offense find the adjustment, okay? Like you saw, it's a mix, man-to-man, zone defense. You can call zone defense, you can call matchup. It's too difficult, okay? Play only zone static like this, okay? And play the same, like up and now. Play the cut, okay? Go there. The same. Yeah, and of course, when we need switch, like a man-to-man, it's the guy behind that recognize if he can switch or not. Now, for example, he cut here, okay, stop. He can call if you want the switch or not, okay? Because before, it was just different situation. Was the wing there? You was deeper, okay? And now, cut, here. No, no, like before, this. And now you can call the switch or not when the ball is there. Press the ball there. Okay? You can recognize if you can switch, okay, the guy behind. Okay? It wasn't really a situation like this, but go, please go slower, because I need to stop you, because, and you help me if you go slower. I don't need to run. Okay, slower. Tell me. When it's possible, you won't deny. When it's possible, you won't deny. When it's possible, you won't deny. Now you try. If it's possible, you can go. Ready? Here we go. Okay. Switch here. Okay. Perfect. Pass and move. Okay. Stop. Okay. Good try. Now, can happen that we cannot leave this guy alone, because we follow the cut. Or you switch, you call switch. Go back. Start over. Look. Now, he passed the ball and cut. Stop. Okay? And now, you can call switch also to him. Okay? Because if he pop here, boom, switch. Now he's in your area. Okay, now you can decide to trail him. Okay, if you recognize that is an advantage. Okay, go back. Okay, again, let's go. Ready? We go. Okay, there. Good job. Okay. Good job. Yes, yeah, stay there, here. Okay, baba. Okay, stop, good job, bravi, bene. Okay, one important situation is deny the high post. In the beginning of the action, when we set a 3-2 zone, okay, and when the ball is in the middle, and many times happen that if the offense begins this way, it's easy. Because you guard him, simple, okay? Sometimes happen that this guy start in the top, and this guy start there. Here, when the ball is in the middle, okay? When the ball is in the middle, okay? He guard the ball, and you can stay higher here. Okay? You can stay higher. So, we are a matchup, and if the ball fly there, okay, stay. Now, if the ball fly there, and go, okay, or you follow, or go back. If you don't recognize, or stay. You don't recognize that happened that you was busy here, okay, but now overload, you can switch, okay, and you cut. Okay, is this, okay, or go back, when the ball is there, okay, if you guard, it's my fault, big guy's there, big guy's here, now you drop here, okay, you drop here, over, okay, and no behind, okay, go back. Bye. Let's go. There we go. Let's go. Move like you want. Cut. Move. Follow. Okay. There. Pass. Move. Go. Switch here. Stop. Now switch here. Now you can switch. Okay? Because the guard guards in your zone, better to stay out of the perimeter. He guards far. It's not dangerous. Now you can switch. If he guards inside, far to the ball is here, you can switch. Okay? Start over. No, pass and cut. Go anywhere. Opposite. Stop. Pass and move. Pass and cut. Cut. But if you cut, you can. Let's go. Again. Start over. Pass the ball to him. Pass the ball and cut. Pass the ball. Change. To him. Cut. Go. Okay. There. Okay. Keep move. Okay. Position. Switch there. Perfect. Good job. Okay, okay, not bad. Again, again, again. Again. The ball is here. Begin with the high post. High post here, high post, high post, high post. You follow, okay? Pass the ball there. Okay, move. Stop. Okay, switch here. Perfect. Okay. You can go around the big guys. You can go in the corner there. You can switch there. Okay? Mix, mix, mix. Okay, let's go. Start over. Let's go. Ready? Ready? Switch there. Okay. Okay, there. Pass and move. Switch. Perfect. Okay. Okay. Good job. Again, again. Hey, keep play, keep play, keep play. Keep play. There. Okay, corner. Corner. Okay. Okay. Stop, 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 stop. Slower, guys. Slower. No life. Slower. Okay? Slower. Slower. After the practice, you can run. Don't worry. After when you have the practice and the competition period, you can run. Don't worry. Okay? Go. Switch again. Okay? Okay. There. Okay, here. Okay. 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 Stop. Yes. It was good call. Was good call. In each situation of close out, okay, is a one important situation. Move. Go. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Move. Move. Slowly. Slowly. Pass the ball. There. Okay. 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 Stay more inside now. Stay more inside. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Again. Again. Pass the ball. Go. Move. Okay. There. Deny. Pass. Pam. Pam. Go. Keep play. Stop. Okay. When the... Okay. Switch. Now you can switch. Now you can switch. Now you can switch. Ball is there. Okay. Better stay closer to the ball on the perimeter and switch the other guys. Okay? In any case, what I mean? Stay, stay, stay here. When there's, for example, you are on the wing, skip pass or penetrations, here, here, here. Penetration here, and you pass the ball to the opponent there. Stop, go slower. Now, on close-out situations, okay, I like man-to-man, but also in zone defense, deny the middle penetrations, okay? Because if I recovering, I push on baseline, I push where the big guys is. Okay? And where the big guys usually can help me. Okay? If recovering, I give to him middle penetration, now they're easier for him, find the man, shoot the ball, and find the man open. That's what I mean. Go back. So, on close-out situations, ball here, the same. Remember, on close-out situation, you have to run on this shoulder and push him there where the big guy can help me. Okay? Remember. Okay? Let me stay more inside. Okay? Let's go. Ready. Here we go. Stop. One important thing. It is really important, very, very important details. You have to talk, guys. Communication helps the defense a lot. Communication helps the defense a lot. Okay? Here we go. Let's go. Communication. Mine, your, stay. Go. Move. Move. Okay? There. There. Deny there. Pass and come. Move. Pass. Move. Stay inside. Stay inside. Stop. 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 Again. 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 Stay more inside. Let's go. Again. You're in your future life, you will be point guard. The future life. Ready? Ready? Here we go. Let's go. Okay, keep play. Keep play. Keep play. Pass the ball. Pass the ball. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. 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 Now, one-on-one situations, cut situation, follow the cut and run the cut when they go to the ball, switch when it's possible, or trail when we cannot. Okay? On screen, trail or switch, like you saw. Now talk about pick and roll situations. Pick and roll situations. This is point guard. This is the point guard. You play defense here. Okay? The wing is there. Big guys, you stay there. Stay there. You set the screen here. You adjust the position here. Okay? Here. Okay. Now, what the defense want, sorry, what the offense want when we play pick and roll in offense? When the pick and roll against the zone, we want that. For example, in this situation, if the guard come here, we can find easy pass for him and shoot the ball. And now we have to come here with the big guy. It's not easy. It's not easy. Because the big guys have to come here. Drop. Okay? So, when there's pick and roll like this, okay, stop. And the guard is there. We work about like man-to-man defense. I like play pick and roll situation, defense, pick and roll, man-to-man defense in the middle, more two-on-two when it's possible, without a lot of rotations, okay? So, we need rotation, but when you move too much the defense, offense has big advantage. And also here, against the zone, if you switch there, it's difficult. What I mean? Now we consider this like a man-to-man defense. It's pick and roll middle. Now, responsibility of the guard here is put pressure on the ball, and you can, come here, you can. Or when he drive, push, okay, stay with him. Or, for example, come back, when he's here, you can, sorry, there. Now, you are here, now, go, you can drop here, and you recover on the ball, and we don't need switch, go back. And now, if you are here and do this, you want push inside. Only little stunt of the guard here. Only this, but he stay here against the guard. And now the big guys is involved. Okay? If the big guys is here, okay, of course he has to work against this. And you are alone, you don't guard nobody. You are here and play 2-on-2. Play defense there. Against, bam, the roller is 2-on-2 situation like man-to-man defense. Okay? 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 And now, go back, go there. If happen that, for example, you are on the other side, go there. You overload there, and you follow him. Now, in any case, you are with him, you are the guy here on that side, and you're ready to play against the big guy. Against the pick and roll situation. So it's better play 2-on-2 situation here, okay, than help with this guy and switch and give open shot here. It's too simple to for offense, find a good shot here. Try again. It's this, pa-pa-pam, stunt, and 2-on-2 here, okay? Now, we play the situation. You pass the ball there, okay? Ready? You start here, ball here, pass the ball to him, okay, cut, switch with the, cut and switch with your teammates, you come here, you catch the ball here, you start on the baseline there, okay, when you play pick and roll, you cut on the baseline, okay, situation that you find a lot in the game, you go for this, okay, let's go. Again, start over. No. Come on. Ready? Okay. Pass the ball. There. I go. There. Okay. Here. Stop. Perfect. And here you can decide also to go under. Because like I told you, Scariolo told you yesterday, it's difficult to find a player also at top level that is able to dribble, pull up here, and shoot the ball behind the screen. This is why also in Italy League One, also in Euro Cup the last 2 years, I take this kind of the risk. I prefer this something like this. Also because it's the most important thing for the guard is if you won't go under, you cannot drop too early. You cannot do this now. Now it's easy for him. I put pressure, start here, go slowly. I put pressure here. The last step I drop, I go to find here again. He has only one dribble to decide if shoot the ball or not. And what happened that if he drive again? If he drive again, if you go under, stop, and rescreen like yesterday, in any case, the ball is here. They keep drive, it's what the defense want. Against on defense, the ball is this, pam, 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 it's more difficult for defense. If they drive, it's what you want. Because, of course, on the senior level, we know the characteristic of the player, if he's a good shooter or not, if he can risk to go under or not. That's what I mean. If he's not so good shooter, I go under because we know that. In any case, also for the good shooter, dribble pull out on pick and roll situations, I repeat you, is difficult. Clear this? Okay? No help with this guy, okay? But you have to put a lot of pressure on the ball and push inside to the big guys, okay? Against the big guys, okay? Tall guy that can help you, okay? Now you can pass, move, cut, everything, okay? And if you want, sometimes middle pick and roll. Middle pick and roll. Okay? Let's go. Move. Okay. There. Okay. Again, pass and move. You come in the middle. Okay. Switch here. Okay. Okay. Ball here again. Here again. Pick and roll. Yeah, screen here. 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 Yes, perfect. Perfect. Good job. Good job. Okay, stop. Man-to-man defense, like a man-to-man defense here, if you go to a rotation here, we can find shot. Now, if you stay two-on-two situation, okay, easier for him recover. Okay? Good job. Let's go. Again. Again. Pass there. Okay. Here. Okay. Pass the ball again. Move. Move. Here. Here. Stop, 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 stop. You cannot... The ball is far. The ball is there. You can switch him and come back here. Correct? Because the ball is far. Yeah. But in any case, he goes far. Okay. He goes far. You have to call switch. Okay. Because now he's alone. He cannot come here because it's too far for him. Because you are close only one pass far. You cannot leave the player open here. That's what I mean. Okay. Same. Let's go. Pass the ball. There, move. Come back here. Okay, swing the side there. There, move. Go there. Here. Okay. Pick it all. Pick it all. Pick it all. Pick it all. Yes. Okay. Okay. Stop. Stop. After ready to guard someone. Who guard you? Nobody. Ready to guard someone. Okay? Different is if pick it all is on side, is on the side. Ball is here. If the pick and roll is on side, here you can decide to play like you want. You can have your rules. You can have you can push on the baseline or middle. But here, because we have two players here, now when the pick and roll is in this direction, side to middle, we can switch. Okay? It's just different because we have also another player there. Okay? Your goal is fight the screen. Okay, your goal is fight the screen, but also here it's just easier to switch. Okay, ready, pass the ball. Okay, go there, pam pam pam, pass the ball there, pick and roll, bam bam, switch here and you switch here. Stop. Okay, because you have one more player on the perimeter. Again. Let's go. Move like you want, okay. Spin the ball there, go to screen, okay. There, okay. Big guys there. Hey, who guard you? You don't guard nobody? He's open. With the, no, no, it's him. The guard is there. Doesn't matter if he's a big guy. Now the ball is there. You have to play ball and man, ball and man. Okay? Of course, we play the ball. We guard the player in my area. I follow them. But when I don't guard nobody, go to find some player. Because one is open. Okay? And I have to switch his guard perhaps. Okay? Ready? Here we go. Let's go. Move. Move. Okay. There. Pass the ball. There. Switch. Here. Okay. Here. Okay. There. Close out situation. Slowly. 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 Good job. And stand there. Okay. You can fight the screen or switch here. Now, many teams work and begin a set with a situation like this, with double eye. Okay? Screen. Okay? And now, we don't want a switch. We don't want switch. Okay? Let me do that. No, no, no. Wait, wait. Follow me. You stand in your position. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Come back. Come back. Slowly. Slowly. Use the screen. Stop. 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 Stay. Stay. We don't switch here. Okay? Now you go to find the shooter. You go to find the shooter there. Against the big guys, you roll. You roll. And this is a situation you can find a lot in the games. Against the big guy that is in the top, you follow him. Okay? And you go inside. Okay? You can go to the ball side. And now you find the player here. Okay? Because he guard the guard, you are against the big guy that roll inside, and you are against the guard on that position. Okay? Okay? Begin. Begin. Slowly, slowly, the same way. The same way. Here we go. Bam. Okay. Okay. Pass the ball there. Bam. 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 Stop. Situation now. Now we have big guys at gang guard. Now it was match up there, okay? If happened this, okay? Sprint here, yes. Okay? Sprint here, boom, and put inside. And we switch here, okay? Let's go. Stop. But just easier is change the side of the big guys. Change the side of the big guys. You go here. You go there. Okay? Ready? Here we go. Let's go. Ba-ba-bam. Go inside. There, 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 go to help, go drop, there, yes, perfect. Stop, you guard the ball here, because you're here, perfect, okay? Can be that you guard the big guys, you have to guard, okay? Okay, guys, you ready in the corner there. Are okay, guys? Let's go. Questions? Okay, ready? Now begin at the other side, begin the other side, check big guys again. Number five screen. The same. And now what happened? No switch. You drop. You drop. Big guys inside. You here against the... We follow the ball. We follow the ball. Okay? Ready? Again. Let's go. We follow the ball. Ready? Pa-pa-pam. Yes. Here. Yes. Ball. Stop, 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 stop. Swing the ball there. Stay, 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 stay. Stay. You catch the ball or shoot the ball, okay. Or but if you guard, you pass the ball and move. Okay? And you try to weapon. Okay? Let's go. Again. Again. Ready? Ready? Drop. Okay. Here. Go. 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 Stop. Yes. Yes. If, for example, now, dangerous situation for your teammates, emergency situations. Okay? Emergency situation. Like it so happened before, you can hear, boom, you put inside. Okay? Okay? Let's go. Again. Pa, pa, pa. Okay. Good job. Here. There. Okay, go. Drop. Okay. Now match up everybody. Okay, keep play. Keep play. Keep move. Pass and go. Pass and move. Okay, good job, guys. Bravo. Bravo. Here. Ready. Ready. Move. Pass and move. Pass and move. Pass and cut. Okay. Okay. Move. Move. Yes. Yes. Okay, okay, there, yes, here, 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 here. Okay, again, again, Not bad. Good job, guys. Good job, yellow. Again. Same side. Okay. Ready? 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 Here we go. Let's go. Ba-bam. Okay. Okay. Here. There. Go. Okay. Drop. Okay. Match up. Match up. Match up. Okay. 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 Again. One more time. One more time. Start over. Start over. Start over. Stop. Stop. Start over again. Start over. Good job. Good job. And you saw we are match every time. This situation that use many teams in Italy, sure, but also in Europe, okay, with double eye. Ready? Ready? Here we go. Okay, good job. Good job. Good job. Okay, clear about that? Okay. Other situations that we find a lot is big guys here, corner, corner. Now, many teams, regular, okay? Many teams begin with a pass to the big guy here, okay? The guard move here, and you follow here, okay? Now, if he push you here, okay, and went up the stay there, wait. You cut, okay? Stay, stay, stay. Start over, please. You follow, you play zone, 3-2 zone, play zone. Start over, start over. Start over, guys, start over. Follow me. Ball there, here, stop. And now the team, opponent, usually when the ball is there, for as I said that we find many times, cut aggressive here, inside, to catch the ball here, in the earth, okay? Go back with the ball there, okay? Now, you are there, okay, and you stay with him. You drop again, shooter like before, okay? You cut, and you go to guard him, okay? And you're ready in the corner there, okay? Everybody go to look these situations, okay? And you have to adjust and protect the situation, okay? Ready? 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 Okay, stop. And of course, the goal is denied here. Is denied. Is denied. Let's go. The goal here is denied. Okay. 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 Good job. It's good defense. Again, start over. Start over. Start over. Now, other side. Now, ready? Pass the ball to him. No. Pass the ball to him. Okay. Here. Now, you guard the big guy. Okay, and we are a match for everybody. Okay? Deny. Okay? Ready? Matchup. Matchup. Ready. Bam. Bam. Okay, keep playing. Now keep moving. Pass the ball and cut. Pass the ball. Move. Great job. Great job. Great job. Yes. Yes. Okay. Here. Okay. Stop. Yes. Yes, to go here. Go back. Here. Ball is there. Ball is there. Of course, if guard is here and guard is there, better that you here, okay, and you leave the big guys, okay, close the baseline where the baseline is like an helping. You see what I mean? Better that you there and big guys there. It's clear? Okay? Okay. Let's go. Ready? Ready? Let's go. Now keep play, keep move, let's go. Okay. Let's go behind there. Okay. Switch here. Okay, big guys there. Okay. Yes, match up. Yes. Stop. Okay. No bad. Okay. One more time. Guys, slowly. Okay. Guys, slowly. Go slowly. Okay? Let's go. There we go. Walk. Slowly. Stop. Again. Okay. Again. Ready to cut. Okay? Let's go. There we go. There. Okay. Can move. Play. Pass. Cut. Cut. Here. Switch. Here. Switch. Stop. Switch there again. Switch there. Stop. What happened? What happened? Go there. Where you was? Here. Simple. You pass the ball to him. Pass the ball to him. Okay. You come here. Was different. Pass the ball. Okay. Now, was different timing. Different timing. Was different timing. But in any case, when you go inside, okay, okay, switch with him when it's possible. Was different timing. One adjustment in the beginning, about the beginning. When you have, for example, this is a tall guy, really tall guy, not so fast, not so quick, but he won't play with three guys on the perimeter. We adjust the beginning almost like 1-3-1, but we follow the rules like before 3-2 zone. What I mean? This guy start here, the middle, okay? And this guy is here. For the three guys, don't change nothing. This guy play, okay, in the line with the ball. Play with two guards, please. Two guards. Two guards. Okay. What do you want? Go to the top, okay. Okay. Of course, if the two big guys are down, you follow him. But if happened, like happened many times, that many teams has the big guys here, okay, you follow, okay, you are in the line with the ball. If the ball is here, you are here. If the ball is there, you are here. What I mean? Because as soon as the ball gets the corner, it's your responsibility, okay? And after you adjust the position, for example, you pass the ball there, okay? Pass the ball there. Now, start 3-2 zone regular. 3-2 zone regular. 3-2 zone regular. Okay? Here, here, here. Okay? We show this. 3-2 zone. Okay? Mid. Okay? No, stay, stay. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Now, you are in the middle. You are in the middle. And you are in the line with the ball. Where's the ball? With the vertical to the baseline, you guard the ball, the vertical line. If the ball gets the corner, you go first there. And now, boom. And you can drop here. Okay? Against the big guys. Okay? Against the big guys. Okay? Go back. Go back. If the ball is there, okay, you stay in the line with the ball. You follow the ball. Okay? If nobody's there, just mark here. But what I mean, if you begin to cut, go. It's your responsibility. Okay, go on the corner also on this side. Okay? And you keep playing the middle. Now, when the ball, where the ball is, will be like before 3-2 zone. Now, the beginning is adjustment only to protect the big guys in the middle. Okay? So, we show 1-3, it's like almost 1-3-1. Here, guard. Okay? There. You are in the line with the ball. Perfect. Now, big guys play like you want. Okay? You can adjust there. No, no. Ready? 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 Okay? Here we go. Play. Here we go. Let's go. Pass the ball. Pass. There. Okay. There. Okay. And move. And switch there. Stop. 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 You can switch to him. You see that he's coming, the player here on this direction. Okay? Switch! Because he's coming. You follow. But you can't switch. The ball is there. The ball is there. The ball is there. You are here. Okay? Now, he's coming this way. Switch! If you don't see that because he's coming from your back, he call, and you go there. Okay? Okay? Let's go. Let's go. Ready? Ready? There. Okay? You are in the line. Okay? There. Stop. 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 Again. 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 Okay, you follow the ball. You follow the ball. Okay, we are 1-3-1. If the ball is there, but nobody's there, you can be more in this way. If you guard there, but you don't guard nobody, okay? Now, the ball is here. Okay, ball is here. Honest defense there. Okay, you pass the ball there. You go in the corner. No, 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 you go in the corner. The four men, always the corner first. Okay? Okay? Again. Again. Ready? In the corner there. Here again. Press the ball there. Boom. There. Okay. And now we begin a regular 3-2 zone. Okay. Keep play. Play. Okay. Okay. This is a little adjustment. The four men start over. Let's begin. Okay. Four men is always on the line with the ball. They can begin 1-3-1. They can begin 2 guys. You are follow the ball. Okay? So the big guys in the middle. You are the first man that guards in the corner when the ball is there. Now, some drills. Okay? About defense. For example, now. Two big guys. Big guys here. Now, you work here. You work here. Okay? You go to sit down. Okay? You can sit down. I work for the big guys. Okay? Go to the guard position. Stay. Let me play offense. Okay, you go in the corner. Okay? Simple drill, only to be automatic about the situation. Come in the corner, please. You. The corner. Okay. Now, simple. Okay? Over. Yes, over. Pass the ball there. Okay? And you are tied here. Okay? Pass the ball here. Now, stay down. Pass the ball there. You recover. Stop. Perfect. And you go over here. The ball guards the corner. You cut the corner, deny, and deny this way. Okay? And keep play like this. The goal is understand and talk in mind your stay switch. Okay? Ready? Okay? Here we go. Really simple, only to take automatic the situations. This is closer. Okay? Ready? Here we go. Let's go. There. Okay. Talk, guys. Okay? Okay? Over. There. Okay. Good job. Again. Keep play. Again. Over. Okay. Good job. One more time. Okay. Ready? Okay. Stop. Perfect. Now. Start over. Positions. Go there. Okay. Now, you go out. Now you can run the baseline, okay? And the same drill, okay? It's the same. Now you run the baseline. Ready? Here we go. Okay? Ready? Stop. Just before you have to adjust your positions. That's what I mean? The goal is this. If you understand it's coming, the guard, and nobody's guarding, and you have to be ready to guard. You see that it's coming. You do this, okay, to go to work, okay, to deny and stay with the ball, okay, fly with that. Ready? And also, like before, okay, now you go. Bye. Ready? Here we go. Deny, bam. Go back. Good job. Yes, with the ball flying in the corner. Again, keep run. Okay, cap. Yes. Okay, go. Again, keep play. Stop. Now, like at the beginning, you recognize the guard. You want to protect your teammates. Stay. Okay? Like at the beginning, remember? Okay? Let's go. Ready? Here we go. No. We want to protect you. We want that you stand inside to protect the paint. Okay? Better that you stay here because you are a rebounder, block shooter, okay? And protect the paint. Better that here that you switch, he can trail. Smaller guy. Okay? Let's go, guys. Let's go. There we go. Okay. Okay. Good job. Bam. Stop. And now, for example, for the big guy, if happen this, that there's the switch, okay, your job, if they switch in this way, you take this, come here. Now you box out here, boom, for this. Okay? Details for offense. Okay? Let's go. There we go. Let's go, guys. Ready? Bam, bam. Okay, there. Good job. Okay, keep run. There. The ball is here. Hey, but the ball is here. Now is the dangerous guy. We play the ball. Correct? If he cut, what I mean? The ball is here. Yeah, but first of all, we play the ball. I see what I mean? Start over. Start over. He cut. Now he cut. But the ball is here. You cannot follow him, okay? Because when the ball is still here. Because now it's open. After we think about this, the ball is here. Okay? Now, if it's too high, you can also do this. Okay? In this, because it's too high. Just on the block there. The block there. Okay? Ready? Ready? Here we go. Let's go. There. Okay. Good job. Just like this. Okay. Here we go. There. Press the ball. There. Stop. Stop. Now you can switch with him. Okay? But if you want to switch, tell him. Now I advise you. Or if you are generous, you are in good shape, okay, you can keep following him. Okay? Or if you want to switch, now you can tell him. Okay? Let's go. Yes, good job. Talk with him, advise him. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Stop. Now, now you think right. You think right. Now you see that he's here, he's in trouble because he boxed out him. You recognize that? Yes. You go, stay, boom. You dive here, boom. A push, close out behind the glass. Does that mean? If you recognize in treble, you help your teammates. Okay? Let's go. Okay, here we go. There. There. Okay. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Okay. Yes, good job. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay. Okay. Okay, ready there, ready there, ready there. Stop. If you don't hear nothing, you have to be ready to go. If you don't hear nothing, which is your goal? Your job is going to the corner. He doesn't call because disappear, because he's busy in another situation. You have to go. Okay? Okay. Simple drill. Five players. Everybody, 10 players. Cinque minuti. Okay. Now, five players. Yellow on defense. Yellow on defense. Yellow defense. Okay. Yellow defense. Now. Two players for me. Two more players. Two guys that someone can help me? Two, only to stay. Thanks a lot. I appreciate. $10 for you. $10 for him. $10. Okay. Perfect. Now, okay. Go in the corner the other side. Now, high post here. Low post there. Okay. Now, offense, this is a drill for kids to begin to improve, okay? But also, in the beginning, for the senior, we have to understand how move, okay? And which are the spot responsibility, okay? Now, we move the ball, but not the players. Now we have seven players, of course, it's a big advantage for offense. And go slowly, not fast, okay? Okay, I only move the ball now. You stay. Okay, you can pass the ball. Okay, pass there, there, there. Okay, and you drop here. Now, yes, ball is there. You are here. Perfect. Ball back here, there. Let's go. Move, move the ball, move the ball. Ball there. Okay, there. Yes, perfect. Okay, yes, stop. Only my suggestion is if you guard this guy, for example, again, again. Okay, now ball is there. Now, ball is there. The ball fly here. The ball fly here. The ball fly here. sprint you and you're the top here, okay? Now we are here, okay? Here, because it's dangerous. Never here, okay? But here, between. If you don't guard nobody, this is a good cut, okay? Here to the knife. Ready, again, let's go. Keep moving the ball. Keep moving the ball. There, there. Okay, corner. Yes, there, perfect. Okay, okay, yes, yes. Good job. Yes, ball in. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, now two big guys drop. Stay in the block. Now you stay in the block. Stay in the block. Stay in the block there. There, 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 there. You stay there. Ready? Here we go. Let's go. Hey, 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 hey. Yes, you are here. Where's the ball? And now you drop there. Perfect. And you drop there. Okay? Let's go. Here we go. Where's the ball? Here. Again there. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Swing the ball. There. There. Okay. Over. Over. Corner. Yes. Okay. Good job. Keep moving the ball. There again. No mid. Stop. No middle penetration. Position. Yes. Push behind. And your team is ready there. Okay? Again. Let's go. Keep moving the ball. There. There. Okay. Yes. Yes. Okay. 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 There. And there. Stop. Okay. Yeah, guys. Good job. Good job. Okay. Little break for everybody. Yeah. Let's go, guys.